Less than a month after the attack, Bethany was back on her board, learning to surf with one arm. Today, she competes with the world's best.